Hi, my name is Gijs Maas. Last year I decided to start with the bootcamp at Côte d'Azur. After 10 years of working in education as a teacher, I decided to go another way and become a developer. After an intense course of about 12 weeks, I graduated at Côte d'Azur as a junior full stack developer. Afterwards, my job search began. It took a few weeks and then I got offered two jobs at two different companies. After some careful deliberation, I decided to go with Xilio, a company in Hilversum that deals in content migration, where I'm going to work as a consultant slash developer starting next week. And I'm very excited to start working there.